Pero a lot of hospitals do not have a PhilHealth expert. Number two, so many hospitals are in trouble with PhilHealth simply because the clinical information is either incorrect, incomplete, and inconsistent. Okay, yan ho yung mga characteristics kanina. To solve that, you need to have a trained medical evaluator. So what I do in many of my clients, I require them, you give me a medical evaluator. Or you give me a doctor, I will train to be a medical evaluator. So sasalain niya yan lahat bago niyo ipadala, i-review niya. Gagawin niyang clean claim. So doon sa mga kliyente ko po, ang sinasuggest ko, the medical evaluator can actually have an assistant na maging DRG grouper, coder.